Yeah, we sliding and gliding and we ain't hiding. It's your boy Snap Dogg. And y'all know what it is, man. Hey, some of y'all might know me from. Yeah. But a lot of y'all, I know y'all know me from catching these fades or getting these hands. But guess what we doing, though? It's time we sit down and we talking with the dog, man. So come holler at me, man. Come rock out with me, man. Let me see what's up, man. Yeah! Yeah, you already know what the fuck going on, man. My motherfucker voice kind of hoarse, but you already know, man. We on this motherfucker with Talking with the Dog, man. And our number one sponsor is Leaf and Bud, man. Mark, I see you already know. If you want that bud, go see Leaf and Bud. I got my nigga, the boy, my co-host. Man, get the fuck off your phone, man.
I'm
here. What you doing?
And marketing, I'm marketing.
Y'all see her been going crazy talking about the niggas. Y'all say she yell over me and got more energy than me. Y'all got me fucked up. We got Pretty Bree in this motherfucker.
Too Pretty Bree.
Too Pretty.
Man, y'all already know, man. We got the funniest nigga in the motherfucking world, man.
Oh, God.
Hey, he on Kevin Hart ass, man. My nigga Jack Funny in this bitch.
What's the deal?
Man, what's up, man? He ain't getting no ass, though. He ain't getting no ass today.
As hell.
He ain't getting no ass. You got a girlfriend, Jack?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
So she let you get off?
What you mean?
Was, I don't want to get you in trouble. I'm just saying, we talking with the dog. He say with the jokes.
Yeah, be careful.
Yeah, be careful. Okay, we're going to be careful. We don't want to get him in trouble, man. Even though we know he be cheating and shit.
Nigga.
Damn.
See, what is wrong with this
thing?
I'm just playing, bro.
I'm just saying, you fuck around and get in trouble, too.
You right, bro. You right, man.
You might think you know something, bro.
I'm just talking shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm over here with the biggest comedian. I'm going to pop my shit with this nigga. He got me fucked up. I got jokes, too, man. So what's up, man? How you been, man? How this shit feeling, man? You been doing your motherfucking thing, gang.
Shit, chilling, man. I just be working, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. That pimps, that one skit when you came with the cowboy boots.
Oh, and yeah.
That motherfucker. I don't know. Like, bro, how this shit be feeling, though, bro? Like
far as what? Like, shit just...
The whole everything just... You starting this shit from the bottom, nigga, man. To all the way here. Like,
that shit be crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
How to start?
During the pandemic.
Stay there. The pandemic?
Nigga,
my nigga went. Hey, my nigga was dog. Fucked up. He said, nigga, I ain't getting no 9 to 5 no more. I got to take this shit serious.
Hey, Jack, yeah. I was around all that shit. So watching what you was doing, I'm like, dog, he's exactly like so, dog.
But
so,
I was still working, though. Even when I was putting skits out.
I'm saying the way you did it, it was really like real life. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, dudes that be doing what they do, they got the chips in their head and shit. You know what I'm saying?
I was working shit. I was working at 7-Up, like, when I first started. And I was doing skits in there and stuff.
Yeah.
I fucked around, went viral and shit. And they saw it.
And fired your ass.
Yeah, they fired me,
man. Hey, good for firing this motherfucking nigga. Y'all don't need him no more.
Right.
Nah, he gonna ball on your ass, nigga.
In disguise, though.
The fuck, man? We gonna buy 7-7-ups around this bitch. Nah, that's what the fuck y'all get, firing my nigga.
Yeah, that's what they were saying.
Fuck, he don't need that green and black shirt no way anyway.
Nigga, 12 hours a day, a night, nigga.
Damn.
12 hours.
Rolling them drinks and shit?
Like packaging, I was wrapping up like orders and
man,
shit.
Man, that nigga in there was playing with the slushies. Man. Slush machine and shit. He in that bitch.
Nah, we was doing what we wanted to do in that motherfucker. I ain't gonna lie. That's why I got fired, nigga.
Damn.
I fucked around and did a video and shit, right?
Yeah.
I did multiple videos in there, but I ended up doing this one video with a pop bottle. You know how the pop bottles be like, you drop the pop bottle on their motherfucking head and they like be turned a little bit.
Yeah,
like,
that motherfucker look retarded and shit.
Yeah, I recorded a video like, when your girl kiss you on your neck and it tickle. That shit went crazy. That shit had like a million. I'm like, on TikTok, I put it on TikTok.
Yeah.
That shit went crazy. I'm like, oh shit. And that time, like I'm just getting started. I'm like, man, I'm trying to like build my views and shit. Like,
fact.
So I went live.
Yeah.
While I was doing the shit, like, and I was getting distracted.
And the fucking boss.
I was doing anything in that bitch, like, talking shit.
So,
you know,
but I'm just
you
saying.
Yourself.
I'm just saying.
Feeling myself, and the boss sent it.
This nigga, dude, this nigga, look, he come up with every fucking skit you could think of, but this nigga ain't went in the 7-Eleven and made another skit.
7-Eleven?
7-Up, bro.
I mean, 7-Up.
7-Up. Dumb as fuck, bro.
I didn't get that quick on what I said.
What you talking about, nigga? I graduated with a 4.6.
You talking about slushies? That's why he said slushies. He thought you said 7-Eleven?
Nigga, I went to Northwestern. I graduated with a 4.68.
My people went.
Man, what?
That's how dumb y'all is.
I wanted to go there.
Nigga, ain't no such thing as that's 4.6.
Exactly.
I know it ain't. Why you saying it?
No, no, hey, you know what's crazy? You know what's crazy? It actually is a 4.6.
No, the fuck it ain't, nigga. It's a 4.0, nigga.
How much you want to bet?
You dumbass nigga.
What you talking about? Put somebody on the wood.
Man, you with that.
I ain't talking about that either.
Man, you with the ding ding.
The real smart kids that be doing weird shit, they be getting 4.5, 4.6s. On God.
Man, gone.
We can't get it.
Not in the USA.
Not in USA.
Man, where?
What you mean? Nigga, at the high school.
What school?
Every school. Are you fucking dumb?
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
No.
Not in Dearborn.
No. Any school.
Not man, in you tripping, school. Bro.
I don't know.
Public.
What
are
you talking about?
They wouldn't even let us feel like we that fucking smart.
Don't have to look that up. 4.6, 8.
Yeah, you guys
do you know, nigga, we'll be around this bitch crazy.
4.6, let me look.
Bro, you get a 4.0. That's the highest you can get. That's all fucking A's, my nigga. You
okay,
can't get
snap.
All A's plus.
Snap,
so you
snap,
know
snap.
How you a valedictorian when you hit a 4.0?
Exactly. The valedictorians always be 4.3, 4.5 on God.
Man, this nigga dumb.
I promise you, bro.
So that's all A pluses.
Nah, it's A pluses plus extra shit. Man, the weird shit they be doing.
But you looking AP that shit up because this nigga retarded.
Your school office can confirm.
Look.
It says your school office can confirm what the highest GPA possible is for you. So if the school.
Nah, I got it right here. Look, the unweighted GPA,
I ain't never
which means
that.
Regular shit without
the
extra
high,
shit.
No, it
the
says
highest
the highest
4.0.
Possible GPA right? In an unweighted system is a 4.3.
What the fuck they mean?
Okay. Some weighted schools system. Do not differentiate.
A weighted GPA goes up to 5.0. That means the people that be doing extra weird shit that we don't know, they could get extra
man,
points.
Detroit, they ain't doing that shit. I ain't trying to get that
shit, every
nigga.
City. It's America.
Fuck on, nigga. Jack
we don't
got
grades
got
back home in Yemen, bro.
Jack,
no,
Jack
you, no,
got
you
a
for
two,
real.
2.5, yeah. For sure.
I was what? Never really smart.
He ain't got no 4, nigga. He only got up to a 2.5. So why the fuck we talking? Like,
yeah, I don't know why we're talking about this shit.
I know you ain't getting no 4.0. What you get?
Man, I ain't going to lie. I got a
Be
3.
For
point,
real.
I got one 3.0, nigga. They celebrating. Let me play basketball, nigga, on that game.
Who celebrating?
I played
sports. My school.
What, a high school?
Yes, Northwestern, nigga, my high school.
You got a 3.0 in high school?
I got 3.0 out of all them 4 years, nigga.
A
1.3.0? What the fuck
is that? You heard a 1.3.
No, I meant to say, my first time, I only got a 3.0 ever in my life.
Okay, so 1.3.0.
But I only got that shit because I had Votek, and you know, they give me 3.
You had a lot of Zone 8 friends and Dexter
yeah,
friends.
I fuck with my niggas, hell yeah.
Snap, but your story's talking crazy.
You know, my cousin them with it, they from Dexter.
Yeah, yeah, you know, I ran that motherfucker, though. You know, me and my niggas, Bronco Boy, we ran that.
Yeah, the whole school celebrated because he got a 3.0.
They did. You know why? You know why?
Got a party, a rally.
You know why? Because I was the nigga in that bitch robbing everybody, doing my thing. They
so why the fuck
the
they happy about it?
What you mean? They was happy because like this nigga ain't dumb as we thought. This nigga smart.
How many fights you got in?
Fights? Yeah. I got in like 3. Niggas ain't want to fight with me, nigga.
They ain't want to fight.
I was bringing guns in school.
Hold on real quick. My bad, bro. Hey,
I paid a lunch.
Hey,
I played security.
Tell Jack the story about the phone with CP.
Huh?
The who?
Oh,
about that bitch that chasing you.
Man, so look, dog. Back in high school, that was my first hustle and shit. Before I jumped off the porch and shit, you know what I'm saying, with the guns, I was stealing phones and shit. So there one bitch.
It was always a nigga like that at school. You never knew where your phone
swear
went.
Swear to God, though.
Go to
nigga. Wait,
snatch that bitch.
That
shit.
Take that bitch
was
to Metro.
Pickpocket ass nigga.
But you always knew who the fuck did that shit, though.
Man,
sometimes
they ain't do
just,
nothing. They ain't do nothing.
Hey, but you ain't going to do nothing. Cause
man, ain't going to do nothing to me. Nigga, when my twin brother was living, we'd fuck you up, nigga, and go home, eat a bowl of cereal.
Ain't nobody come up to you like, you got my phone?
Nah, this how it happened. Nah, this shit was like white chicks. This shit was like white chicks, nigga. So I tell C, I say, look, nigga, this bitch got this iPhone. This when the iPhone had the fat ass back
yeah,
and shit.
Love,
I'm like, look, nigga, I got a sale for $250, nigga. We about to get this motherfucker. I'm like, he like, all right, what we gonna do?
It was
like,
hanging out somebody's pocket.
Nah, nigga, I knew it. So I'm like, look, I'm gonna grab the phone. I'm gonna act like I'm listening to it on the MP3 player, and I'm gonna act like I'm walking with her down the hall. You gonna hit the corner, snatch that bitch and run. I'm gonna trip this bitch. He like, all right. I'm like, if she chase you, cause you know some bitches, he got my phone. So I took it to where spot ain't no cameras working. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So boom. We get to walking and shit. We do that shit. Man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That bitch. CP grabbed a phone. He took off. Pew! Man, that bitch took off too. So I'm taking off.
Chasing after
her? Yes, I'm taking off on the side of this bitch. I'm trying to push her to the locker. To throw her off. Man, that bitch moved me. I'm not knowing that this bitch running for the track team, bro.
She doing hurdles. She
so Northwestern got
get
five
out the way.
Flows. Oh. Northwestern got 5 flows. She chasing CP. From the first floor to the fifth floor. By the fifth floor,
I'm like, damn, this bitch ain't getting tired.
I swear to God.
Nah, she flung him. Watch out.
She grabbed the nigga leg, bro. I was like, give me my phone, babe. Turned around, like, man, here. I say, nigga, damn. He talking about, nigga, you ain't tell me this bitch was fast. But, hey, shit, that shit went down.
No, that's
he
crazy.
He had a shirt on his face, though, so they ain't
you
know
you wasn't
was
getting
up.
Away from that, bro.
Nah, but I got away with all them other motherfucking phones, though. Took them bitches to Metro, nigga.
This nigga crazy.
I got robbed, though, trying to take a phone to Metro.
What about the first thing? Like,
you got robbed?
Yeah, niggas robbed me, nigga. I ain't never got robbed after that. I jumped off the porch after that.
They was at gunpoint.
Snap. Yeah, niggas took my Alvin and my man's line laters.
I remember nigga stole my Alvin sign out the locker.
Oh, yeah, the line laters, Bree.
My man's had on my shit.
My man's had blue and red. They took them bitches.
Damn.
On God.
Oh, no. That was some code worth a couple hundred. You know
so
what I'm
Jack,
saying?
So
a couple hundred.
I'm saying it's worth some money.
Yeah.
It ain't 800. Yeah, what is it, about eight?
It
eight
depends
to two
on
bands,
back in the day.
If
you got that Chinese.
But I'm saying he got nine laters. Like, come on, man.
Man, fuck that.
Who fuck the
fuck's
still in a quarter now?
Them niggas was called the Candy Bandits. Fuck them niggas. So, Jack, tell the world, man, what hood you from? You, my nigga, a West Side nigga, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, stop playing with me. Yeah. We up on the East Side. You see that bitch kiss my feet?
Yeah.
Hold on. Chill out,
kissing
now,
feet over here. Come on, man.
Yeah. Wait, you from the East Side?
Yeah.
Ah, you got to go.
Yeah, East Side. Fuck.
Yeah, all West Side, man. I was born on Dexter. Martindale and Amherst, so claim my cousin them claim that. I'm claiming that. You know, your cousin them claiming you. Yeah.
So you're a hood hopping ass nigga.
But no, I'm really not, nigga. Shut up. So I moved from over there when I was younger. So I moved to Southwest. So I really grew up in Southwest for real.
Oh, so you really went to Machicano?
Yeah, I went to school
Jack,
over there too, Western.
Too.
Hold on. So where we? Hold on, you went to do you know this nigga?
I ain't go. No, I don't know.
You ain't
where
from
you
Southwest.
Up?
The boy.
He look Indian.
Fuck off. You ain't from Southwest, bro.
I grew up in the South End, but we grew up in Southwest. Look.
Nah, he Yemeni.
No, I'm Arabic. I'm Yemeni.
Oh, you Arabic?
Yeah, but what? Where in Southwest?
What you mean? School?
No, I'm saying like where you grew up at?
West Warren and Livernois over there by Time and Joy Road.
Okay, see, okay, look, that's the more.
Go ahead and say some. That's the black
on
shit.
Some,
go
on,
ahead.
On some non-racist shit.
Go ahead.
on some non-racist shit. That was the black part of Southwest, right? So Fort and Schaefer, where Southwest T from, it's they coming now because the immigrants, right? They giving them free credit cards
there,
and shit. They swiping shit
they
off.
Free
credit
cards,
right?
Houses from the ground
but look,
up.
You know where the Arabs and the Mexicans, most of them were, is on Lanyo.
Yeah.
Lanyo to Livernois, you know what I'm saying?
Cecil.
Yeah, Cecil, Central to Livernois, you know what I'm saying?
That nigga from Dearborn, bro.
Past Livernois, the number streets is where the black people are. Not all, it's black people, you know what I'm saying?
Number streets, I got a lot of people on number streets.
And then look, Jack, my neighborhood.
My grandma. She was on number streets.
Yeah, it's
my
a lot of people down there. But my neighborhood is all Yemenis. Everybody from my country
man,
in the South
this
End.
Nigga from Dearborn, bro.
But we grew up in Southwest. You know what I'm saying? Do what
bro.
We do. I'm not trying to incriminate
shit,
myself. Come on, man.
So you grew up in Southwest?
I grew up in Southwest.
What street?
I was born in the South End, right? I was born in the South End.
What
it's
street?
It's a part of Dearborn. It's the South. It's connected to Southwest. You know what I'm saying? But we grew up, you know what I'm saying? In Southwest. You feel me?
Oh, okay.
Like we didn't. And the part of Dearborn we're from, people in Dearborn don't consider it Dearborn, and they don't come there.
Yeah.
How like you?
Listen,
I heard Dearborn
listen,
don't
come. Police don't
listen,
come
bro.
There.
I was about to say I heard
listen,
they don't got no
fuck
police.
Fuck all that, bro.
No, the police don't
fuck
come to our
all
neighborhood.
That, bro. Oh. We love Dearborn, but why you letting Jack Funny interview you?
Nah, what you? I'm just telling him some shit. But we grew up in Southwest, as in.
Hey, why
we're
you
border
letting
in
Jack
Southwest,
Funny interview you?
We can't
why
do
you explaining that?
Listen,
why you explaining that?
Hey, man.
Why you explaining that? Hey, man, Jack, man, how you be feeling, man? Like when you doing all these?
Shut up.
You show so.
Y'all niggas, I'm gonna
fuck
this
nigga
shit.
Up, bro.
Stop
y'all gonna be
lie.
Doing this shit the whole.
I'm gonna slap
energy.
The shit out this nigga. Hey,
I'll pop you in the head with a fucking. Hey,
that's cool, nigga.
Like,
that's cool.
On,
so how you feel, bro? My nigga was just in the video. You know what I'm saying? With the baby, nigga.
Oh,
how that
man,
shit feel?
That shit was crazy as hell.
That motherfucker, he know how to create too,
oh,
dog.
My God, nigga, I was with Marco and shit. He had a little comedy show out there for the week, Kansas City for the weekend. He told me to come out.
Yeah.
Came out with him and shit, popped out on stage. But it was one morning I woke up, I seen a motherfucking number calling my phone from Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm thinking in my head, like, who the fuck calling me from Charlotte? And I was thinking about the baby. I'm like, this could probably be the baby ass or something.
Yeah.
But I'm not thinking, you feel me?
Yeah.
I called the number back. He like, what up? This the baby. I'm like, what the? What's the deal? Because he been hit me up on the gram saying he was trying to get me in the video.
Yeah.
But I ain't see his message and shit.
Yeah.
I'm like, shit, here go my number, man. Hit me, man, whenever you need me, nigga. He was like, I'm going to hit you up for sure.
Yeah.
And that nigga hit me. He like, shit, I need you for this video. This is no offense. Shit. I want you to play the role on some Friday after next shit. I want you to play Day Day and not be Craig.
That was a perfect role, too.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Perfect
role. I'm like, yeah, it's on the flow. And then... When, shit, we shot that shit probably like a week, probably a couple days after, nigga. A couple days after I came from Kansas City, nigga. We shot that bitch, in Atlanta. Yeah. We did that shit at the old Tyler Perry Studios.
Damn, nigga. That's dope.
I thought it was at a house.
Whole crew out there, whole setup, nigga.
So how was that? How was that shit feeling when they all action cut? Would you like hold the fuck on?
Yeah, I was nervous as hell.
You was nervous, nigga. Yeah. You for the date, nigga. What the fuck you nervous for?
Dealing with that's shit. Like, you feel
it
me?
It looked so natural shit. Though. Like, man, it
your shit natural, nigga.
Yeah, like dealing around like people like that and all the cameras and shit. Yeah, like, first time like, doing shit like that.
Nigga, cameras, nigga. You about to go to jail.
I had to hit the blunt a couple times.
It looked like you was just definitely on some like natural yourself.
No, I was.
That's what he showed.
Because they had me, they was we had to do lines. They had lines for us and shit, so I had to get them right.
That was your first time like doing that type of shit, like learning line, learning.
Well, no, you did just do the movie, right?
Yeah, that ain't my first time.
Yeah,
like dealing with somebody like him. Hell yeah.
Yeah, man. That's dope, man. Shout out to the baby, man.
Hell yeah.
When he came to the D, he brung me out, man. That's a real nigga, bro.
Yeah, that nigga cool as hell. That's a real nigga, man. I ain't gonna lie.
So like, who one of the motherfucker ones that you met and you like when you seen some shit like damn like. Cause you done been to all the like the comedy shit, like damn, like you just seen like had that crowd control, like damn, this shit crazy.
What, like a comedian or
yeah,
what?
Like one of the comedian shows that, cause I know they be inviting you out, like so that you seen, like damn, this shit, like you know how them people be going crazy, just laughing all goddamn day, like.
I ain't really been around too many like other comedians like doing stand up wise.
Oh, okay, bet.
Shit, remember when Desi was there?
Yeah, I was there. That nigga, hey, that nigga, and hey,
they
man,
did that shit.
Shout out to Desi, man. You feel me, my
first
nigga?
Time, I'm like, dog, this is crazy, bro. He brought me on stage and shit.
And we was on. That was a celebration right there, bro.
Oh yeah, that shit was crazy. That probably was the first time right there.
I'm glad I did that for you, bro.
Yeah, when he got the action and shit,
I'm like, nigga, this. And then what was so crazy? This nigga in the crowd, I'm calling nigga phone, he ain't answering. I say, nigga, where the fuck you at?
Yeah,
nigga,
I ain't know. Desi I was buzzing, nigga. Like, nigga. I was drinking
I'm
all
like, this
type
nigga,
of
Desi,
shit.
Answer your phone, nigga. He looking for you, nigga, the whole time.
You was in the crowd?
Whole time this nigga
in
the crowd.
What?
Why? I ain't know I was about to go on stage, nigga.
Hey, bro, so that was like.
Nigga, snap. I seen a snap, missed calls from Snap, Instagram, DM. I'm like, he like, where you at? I'm like, oh, shit, I'm in the crowd. I'm here, nigga. And then he had, what you say?
Shit, I'm like, shit, he looking for you. That nigga, yeah. And then Desi was like, he got to doing the perky dance and was like, where that nigga at? And they like, he right there. And he jumped on stage. It was me, him, and Jackpot the Juice,
that
man.
And he was telling me I was funny and shit. I'm like, oh, yeah, that's big coming from him because I used to look at him and shit. Yeah. I still be looking at his shit, but that's where it began, me looking at his shit. You feel me? He was one of the reasons why I wanted to start doing this shit.
Facts.
That's what I'm saying.
So, like, how do you feel now, though? Like, where you at right now?
How I feel?
Yeah, how you feel right now? Like, do you still feel like you feel regular? Like, you just...
I still be feeling regular, but I know I got a lot of fans and support. Mm-hmm. You feel
definitely.
Me? I still be feeling the same, but I know when I pop out,
mm-hmm. Yeah, it's different.
I'm behind tent. You feel
yeah.
me?
Yeah, nigga, because
I don't teach you out. Everybody be like, let me get a picture.
Yeah, everywhere I go. That should be, it feel good, though.
Yeah.
Because your birthday party was lit,
that
nigga.
Shit was lit.
I ain't gonna lie. I came to that motherfucker.
Yeah, my birthday party ever threw.
Damn, dog. Why you ain't never had no birthday, nigga?
Parties, man. I be chilling.
Damn, nigga.
It's a green. It's a go. It's a go through.
Yeah, come on, yeah. Hey,
that's
bro.
That one.
Hey, hold on. Snap. What the fuck you
this
doing?
That's
a bomb.
Army bag.
This got a bomb in that bitch.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
hey, we
got to
get
you
the
fuck
out of here.
Snap got this dumbass raspy voice, bro. I'm trying to get you.
No,
I'm trying to get you
that
right.
For real?
That's not a nigga regular voice.
What you trying to
no,
get,
that,
man?
No, it ain't.
That is.
What's in that bag?
What's in this bag is, well, look. This could be a 30
nigga got
30 clip. This could be a 30
you
clip.
Know
what's in
you
the bag,
know America is at
bag,
war
bro?
Right now.
What's
shit,
shit they're at war with my country.
I know, that's
yeah,
what I'm saying.
Don't play with me. Hey, look. Hey.
What's
so
that, a battery?
You can fit a 30 clip.
Hey, my man.
A banana clip.
Pull
AK.
Whatever the fuck you about to pull out this
you
bag.
You can fit a grenade
bro.
Or you can fit a Red Bull. You feel
oh,
me? But
my
this
nigga
but this
me,
not really
right.
What I'm trying to get
where
you right.
Where did you pull that bitch from? I didn't see that motherfucking bag.
Red Bull
when I came in here. Where did you
come
pull
on,
it from?
Hey, I keep it covert, my boy.
What's in there?
Okay, look. So
what is you trying to get? Like, Snap, get to pockets. The point. It's not too many pockets in that
I'm
bitch.
I'm trying to help Snap. He's dumb as shit, but that's my brother.
Nah,
bro.
Nigga, you
right.
Fucking dumb, nigga.
I got you some water.
This
dumb
nigga
ass.
Done pulled out the
no
army
water,
backpack. Hey, army backpack.
It's Aquapana, my boy.
I ain't drinking no
water.
It's
not one behind you.
Hey, somebody put me hip to
that shit. I got that shit. Hey, I brought some to the city.
What?
Did nobody have it in Detroit? I've been at this 2 years. Come on,
man.
Hey, and I got one for Jack. Hey, Bree. Bree, I can't be too friendly.
Hold on, Jack. This nigga passing these bitches. It's not like they changed, bro.
Hey, come on, man. H2O.
Good luck,
Bree,
my boy.
I'm married and shit.
Nah.
I can't be too
See,
friendly
look,
with women.
Jack.
Hey. I'm not mad at you,
no,
baby.
Hey, Bree, I didn't know you were coming. Bruh. I didn't know you were coming.
I don't want that open ass water.
What the
hell? That shit is open. What the fuck?
He's setting you
come
up,
come on, man.
Bro.
There's some shit floating around in
bro,
here.
Bro, that
man.
Shit is
hey,
open.
Hey,
what
fuck Snap.
Hell?
Fuck Snap.
Bro, this nigga trying to set my nigga up, bro.
Hey, look. Hey, my bad, bro. Hey, this
he gave you
bro,
the open water,
bro.
Bro.
Hey, Bree.
Think
you
I'm about to get mad because you ain't give me the open ass
water.
It's another brand new one in the car. I can't be friendly. I'm married.
You around
he's married.
I can't give her a hug. I can't shake her hand.
You said that's how niggas be in the club.
Come on, man.
That's how you be when you get that cheap ass
water.
Rose bottle.
I'm not into trying new,
we'll be getting
new
cheap
shit.
New shit is fucking
nigga.
Water.
Hey, look, hey, my nigga Jack, one of the, hey, y'all ain't know that nigga a real gangster comedian, but I'm really, where your chain at? Nigga, you thought we was gonna take
it? Bring it.
Why you
yeah, I thought you was gonna take my shit.
Nah, bruh. I ain't gonna. I'm just saying, nigga, we wanted to see the jack.
Nah, yeah, I don't know why I should have brought that bitch.
You
that bitch
brought
hit
that.
Too, that bitch.
If it's green, it's,
ooh,
yeah, it's gonna go through.
It's go through.
I ain't gonna that. I ain't
nah,
gonna
snap.
Lie.
So how that feel, bro, buying your first chain?
Yeah, this bitch good.
That's that
I
shit.
I had it before.
Only exclusive.
See, man. You thought you was the first one that put me up on this shit.
Oh, for real? How long ago?
It took you 5 years
like
to get
last
out
summer,
backpack,
somebody
so.
Put me
last
up on
summer,
that.
Last summer, I put them on.
Hey, why my man's holding his bottle like this bitch rolled?
Right, like
spades,
he got the rolls on him.
Hold on, I got one more thing real
bro,
quick before I put away my shit.
Not if you can't share it with me, because
no,
we don't want to hear
time.
None of that you married
I'm
shit.
Sharing with you this time. Look.
Man, put it out.
Look,
see.
Let me tell you something, bro. This is from my country, my boy. This is not exclusive. You can't get this out here.
I don't want no shit.
Nigga, it's cake. It ain't fucking poison.
Cake, nigga.
Bro,
I don't eat cake.
Snap be so scared of shit when it comes from my country. Look, you got a bomb in it, bro.
Jack fucking his bottle up though.
Hey, that
he
shit.
Good as hell.
He gonna bottle. He gonna say, "What the fuck is water, nigga? What the fuck you doing? Niggas hey. Be pump faking,
what
bro.
What you mean?
Come hey man, look, hold on, man. We about to,
yeah.
Hey, we be right
good.
Back, man.
Know you know you gotta drink water, hey.
After break,
man,
I get
you don't drink water,
man. We gonna talk about that when we come back after this motherfucker commercial break, man. Y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. We got Jack Funny and this motherfucker.
Yeah.
We on here talking with the dog. Y'all already know we sliding and gliding, and we ain't motherfucking hiding sun out, guns out. You scared? Stay your bitch ass in the house. This shit like a Bible, boy. Ain't no way. Ain't no motherfucking
on,
way,
man.
Nigga. They gave me my own podcast show. Yeah.
He's here.
Yeah, what's the deal? It's your boy Snap Dogg. And shout out to our official sponsor, Leaf and Bud. My boy Mark, man, you're doing your big things in here. You're doing your ones and twos, man. Big cannabis out here, man. Y'all see them all over the billboards. Y'all see them all in the streets. Y'all see them on the trucks. Y'all see them all on the internet, man. Hey, Mark, keep doing your thing, man. Y'all go shop with Leaf and Bud. One of the best in the city. Go shop. Yeah.
Our assignment is simple. Crack down on all the drag races in the city. And I can't do this all by myself. I need you, Carter.
It's gonna be easier said than done. Once I get behind the wheel, man, there's no catching
them. You said anything about catching them?
We have Ace Reynolds conducting illegal activity with drivers all around the city. Robbery, death, extortion. Ace splits profits. Brother Leonard.
Man, these broke ass niggas think they can steal from me? Man, put 500 on these niggas' head, dog. I want these niggas dead or alive. It's first off, running from no niggas. Second off, you getting dropped because of your nigga. I ain't caught a case yet because I can't witness. Little bro, come and slide down your bro.
Not a lot of driving off, but what y'all need is a hitman.
Illegal street racing, burnouts, and donuts continue to be a major concern for the community.
Gasoline and lit a circle of fire in the middle of the intersection.
So who is this? We have Kevin Johnson, aka Hey, 392, King Kev.
Has this been your podcast studio experience? Has the location been less than favorable?
No, I can't do this.
Come to Every Media, where quality matters, located in Royal Oak, Michigan. Visit every.media.
Welcome back to the Every
That's
Woman
EVRY
Show.
Dot media.
You already know what the fuck going on, man. We back, man. We're talking with the dog, man. Shout out to our number one sponsor, man, Leaf and Bud, man. You already know what the fuck going on. Mark, I see you, my boy. You already know, man. So, Jack, man, what's going on, man? We got Bree here and shit, man. You see that bullshit that she was saying, how the niggas, how if a nigga come up and shit, how you feel about that, bro?
If a nigga come up, what?
Well, if a nigga come up, they leave.
That shit ain't true.
Okay,
I said I wanted
to come on here and address that because first of all they was all you yelling. Let me.
So yell, fuck you talking about, fuck them.
No, I'm just saying I had to yell because look who the fuck I'm on a podcast with. Number one, it's Snap Dogg. His ass, that's all he do is fucking yell.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you.
Second of all, I wanted to say. He might not. I just wanted to say, like, first of all, that wasn't my situation. Let me get that clear. I don't know whose situation that was. I just seen it.
It sounded
before.
Like it was your situation.
It so, sounded like it
sounded
was my.
Like you saying too mad.
You said
yeah,
so you
I know.
On your coochie.
I was drinking and I was just. I was trying to get my point across. So I'm like, no, nigga, listen to me real quick.
Yeah.
But no, that wasn't the case. Didn't no nigga ever boss his life up on me and leave me. That never happened.
Oh, for real?
Never.
Not close.
No, that's never happened to me. I never even been left. Like, maybe one time, but he came back. But, like, I do the leaving around this bitch. Nobody was up.
So, why you be leaving the niggas? What? Why you?
Because they broke,
left?
Jack. She ain't no real one.
No.
Oh, so you be doing that.
No,
so you be
I
doing
will leave
that.
A nigga if he cheat on me. That's the only reason I'm going to leave you. I'm not. I wasn't. I also wanted to make this clear. Like,
oh,
I was
damn,
not.
My fault. Yeah.
I was not saying if your man fall off, leave him. I was not saying that. I don't support that. Like, if my man fall off, I'm going to support him. I was saying don't jump into something with a nigga that's just dead broke because the moment that he come up, he's going to, if he don't leave you, he's 100% cheating on you. And it's vice versa as well.
Why you say that?
I would say it's vice versa. I'm not going to just say it just for the niggas.
Okay, what niggas cuss you
out
after
that
interview?
Didn't nobody cuss me out. I had 90,000
Hold on, so you would do that? You would do that to your man?
Me out. Do what I do what?
Man, like, come up and dip on
it. Shut your stupid ass
no,
up.
No, I would not.
Man, come on, man. Hey, she just said that shit with your dumb ass.
I said it's vice versa. Yes, I said that I think females would do that.
See?
Yes, I think that a female would come up with her nigga and little baby jumping in the
But hold on, you just said that you wouldn't even let a nigga come pick you up. Jack, would you pick it? How'd you feel if a motherfucker don't let you pick her up in their mama car?
With a broke nigga and a rich nigga come through.
She gone.
You dipping.
She gone.
You ain't going.
She might,
fucking.
First of all,
you
that,
going.
She fucking.
You going.
Is you fucking? No, fuck. Chris Brown, come.
Hey, I saw that face. She's dipping, bro.
That's for
sure. You ain't shit. You said Chris Brown.
So?
That's like cheating.
What?
Nigga, I just told you she would do that. You said I was dumb.
Man, she ain't shit.
The fuck? You she just admitted it.
Y'all talking about Jack,
no,
bro. Nigga
okay,
can't
but first
take
of all,
it.
I would not leave. I might cheat. Okay,
nigga,
so,
what if he tells you to come back?
But
bro?
You want
to
have
only if
listen.
Chris Brown.
But did you see how passionate?
Nah, if it can't be like, it can't
I'm just
be
talking
like
any
a
nigga
local
that's
person.
Any nigga
no,
that's popping
no,
with money.
No, hey, Jack, I'm not no dick sucker.
Chris
I'm not.
Brown just
that's
another
like
man,
you
though.
Come in my DM and I'd be like, oh, let me go leave my.
So
nigga.
You saying
no,
you
want
to fuck
that.
Jack Funny?
I didn't say that.
Would you fuck him? Look at him. Look him in his eyes. I'm just saying, hey, would you?
He
would you?
Would I now, fuck him?
Hypothetically, no. Hypothetically.
Is this shoe size?
She put her hand down.
Hypothetically, would I cheat on my nigga for you? No.
She crispy with it.
Yeah, okay.
She twisted.
Would I cheat on my nigga for you? No.
Hey, Jack,
now, if I was single, That's a whole different like topic. But when I cheat,
if you're single, he's in there. She's in there.
If you're single, you fuck.
He's in there.
That's not what I said. Hey, I didn't say that. He's gonna make you laugh. I just said I would not. I said I would not cheat on my man for no local nobody.
All right, Jack. Tell me.
Like not saying no. Right. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like we
number one. I know you just.
You know what I'm saying?
So Jack, tell me some shit. How you feel about women that's in their city, not out of town, posting hotel pictures?
Posting hotel pictures?
Fuck? Yeah, do y'all know? I'm saying.
I don't be paying attention. That's y'all.
Like being in a hotel
if a bitch,
on their story.
If a bitch posts a hotel, no. Like, the main page, you post a hotel picture. Like, say Vince, you know what I'm saying? You know you got that long-ass mirror, and the bitch take that picture. Do y'all niggas know what the fuck that mean?
What do it mean?
Oh, she's selling coochie.
She's selling
coochie.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been thinking about that.
So
that
she can't just
be like,
somebody can't just have a room and like.
Man, hell no, bitch. You got a crib. What the fuck you doing posting pictures in the hotel room?
In the hotel.
You trying to
like,
let a nigga know
pictures,
to come through.
Though?
How do you be
what
knowing
the fuck
though?
You mean? Any picture.
And they be all on the
story. Because I done been to a hotel room and motherfuckers just got it.
No. You know what I'm talking about. That long ass mirror. When they like this, boom. They showing shit.
Okay. Like
they naked. No, aquapana.
They ain't got to be naked, but they showing shit.
Come on, man. I put them on
what
that pond. Hey, Jack, I'm going to get
you
a case.
You got to be specific. Why are you hiding?
They might not have the titties out, but you know that explicit picture, bro.
Yeah. Okay, so like something.
That one that they want to have the likes bent over and shit with the butt cheek or, you know what I'm saying?
They could be with a nigga and be getting fucked. Like, that don't mean they selling coochie.
You know these
man,
hoes.
They selling pussy,
you know
bro.
All these hoes out here freaky.
They freaky, bro.
On, freaky as hell.
You had some bitches do some freaky shit? Like try to, what was the crazy shit you had a motherfucking female do since you been Jack Funny? Like, what type of time they hoes be on?
They be trying.
Yeah, you know, trying. We ain't, allegedly, you know what I'm saying? We ain't going for that.
Mother, they be trying. They be trying for sure.
what they be, you know what I'm saying? What they be on?
All type of shit.
You're trying
have
to get
a
in
bitch
trouble,
ever
bro.
Have a bitch have, like ever tried to eat your booty or like
hell,
or,
what the
or
fuck?
Like
oh that's
crazy.
So if a bitch try to eat
that's
your
wild.
Ass, you not going.
Hell
get
no.
His ass
what
not
so
going.
What about,
you think
about
I'm lay down?
Have a bitch ever licked the gooch?
No.
You lying.
Hell no, no the fuck I ain't.
Bro, the gooch
what,
is literally
make a mistake and get down.
The
there?
Gooch is like they say the gooch is like right next, like right next.
Are you talking like right in the middle, like past the ball?
Yeah.
Nah, I ain't never licked the gooch.
So,
I ain't never licked the gooch, my baby.
Oh shit!
Just so, the balls. What the fuck? So, like, if a bitch lick your balls, she ain't never been like in your balls and like
get his ass breached,
like, slipped or what?
Not even just no, I'm not slipping.
That's
his
what
ass.
You do.
No, hold on, I'm not saying
she,
that.
You ass breached.
No, got a ass.
Hold on,
be quiet.
She
got
an ass.
No, I never ain't no ass.
It's on her. She in a hot seat.
I never ain't no ass.
You eat ass?
No.
Have
never,
you ever wanted to eat ass?
No, I've never wanted to.
Have you ever
eat.
Thought about eating ass?
No.
She
have
thought.
Nigga,
she thought.
Too long.
She thought.
Have
she
a nigga ask you to eat his ass?
Hell no. If a nigga asks me to eat his ass, you're gay. Like, that's gay. I feel like that's gay as fuck. But I have heard niggas say, like, they like getting
ass.
Why you ask Jack
that? I heard niggas like that. No, some
I asked
niggas,
him
I
that.
Some
no,
niggas
I think,
like
if you tell
you like
I feel like if a nigga just, like,
hold on. My fault, Bree. This nigga just asked me, do I like get my ass?
I don't know. I'm just asking.
Oh, that's a crazy side question.
My girl can't touch my buns,
bro. I can't ask
bro.
You a question.
She can, yeah, you can. I'm just saying, nigga, I'm gangster, nigga. I'm a stepper. What the fuck I look like getting
no,
my buns touched?
No, what you mean? Trick Daddy said he like getting his ass
man,
ate.
Man, Trick Daddy, come on, man.
Nah, nigga, we got Trick Trick here. I don't know what
that's
the fuck
that Miami
you
shit.
It's a Trick Trick here.
Detroit's different.
He said that. He said he
ain't. Listen, bro.
Miami kind of sucks.
Have a girl ever scooted you down?
What the fuck is that?
School.
What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
This nigga said scooting.
Scooted you down.
Like pulled you down. Like
why would she be pulling me?
Only if she gave you ass.
Like trying to suck your.
Hold on, pull your moment. She,
right. She and if you didn't have the school, you didn't got your. You had the.
I heard somebody say that.
Nah, you ain't never.
A bitch ain't never did that to me.
Bitch ain't never
scooted
me.
No, I heard somebody say. I just heard a joke. Somebody said that shit. Somebody.
Man, my girl ain't doing that shit like.
Scoot him down.
But I don't see why a bitch should do that.
You gotta have a big
bro,
bitch for her to scoot
she's
you.
Trying to eat your ass.
At that moment when you scoot me, you trying to fuck me, nigga.
Yeah.
You ain't fucking me, nigga.
That's
I'm a
like,
gangster.
Yeah.
My girl can't even reach back there when I'm on top to touch my buns. We ain't going
and
for
she
that
gotta
shit.
Be
I don't
big.
Like when my girl be smacking my ass.
Hold on, wait. Your girl smack your butt.
Not while we doing that. That's
okay.
Like,
you gotta make that clear.
Oh, some random shit.
I thought this nigga, I thought we had another random moment.
Y'all gonna put that on there.
Hey, clip that.
He said, yo, like, which girl smacking his ass?
Y'all ever seen that movie?
White walking around the house and the girl be.
She, oh, she, why she be doing that?
You know how girls be playing and shit.
I'm just saying, why she girl like
that? I don't know, playing around and shit.
Playing. So, like,
why she playing with your butt, though? Hold on, Bree. Why she playing with your butt?
I don't know.
All right, go ahead.
I don't like that shit.
Get it, Bree.
But you know how you be. Hold on.
I'll go ahead.
What's the freakiest thing you've ever done to a female?
Say his girl.
My girl.
Yeah, to a girl. To your girl.
Shit.
Licked her earwax out her ear.
You ain't never ate no ass.
No.
You've never ate
You
no
never
ass?
Ate butt?
You eating ass?
My girl.
No, hey, why you been saying butt?
Because there's nothing wrong with that. Like,
I
the
no,
boy, you ain't booty. You ain't booty.
I'm not eating no booty.
Why you not eating your booty?
I don't believe you.
I got to
eat. Because you look like a freaky ass nigga. You
why,
look
how you look like
why you ain't eating no booty?
Bro, you look
why
freaky as hell.
Why y'all want me to eat booty?
Yeah, why you can't eat
hey,
booty?
Hey, Jack, I'm with you, bro.
Wait, this is, listen,
this
is your girl. Like, you, I'm saying, like, what
I
you trying? Hey, look, he's trying to say you not clean. Why you ain't eating
no,
your girl booty?
Clean.
So why you eating her booty?
I eat her pussy. That's
he probably never been asked.
What I'm saying, what's wrong? You scared to put your tongue in that butthole?
Inside?
Why?
Inside?
I'm scared.
That's scary. That's scary, bro.
Steve Ass is not putting the tongue all the way in the bottom.
So what made you said it, though?
What made you eat the ass?
I
ain't gonna lie. I probably did about once.
See? God ass nigga.
I did about once. Slip.
No, you don't slip and do that.
But
going crazy, dog.
But no, I'm eating a pussy.
You eating the pussy?
I'm eating the pussy.
You probably don't even know how to eat pussy, dog. You be one of the niggas trying to put it. You be trying to put it in the hole. You don't be looking at clean. You don't go like a windshield wiper.
Wait, get off into that.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
you
think I got all this?
Oh, you do got the Rick Ross going on, gang. You do got the Rick Ross going on. Bree, what you got going on, man? I'm saying, bro, put this nigga in the hot seat, Bree. I'm just saying,
I just
bro.
Asked him, I said, what's the freakiest thing you did? You act like you don't do nothing.
What's the freakiest shit you did,
like,
Bree?
What you want me to do? Like, what? It ain't that really that much shit to do.
She wants you to do some kind of booty
that's,
shit.
That's really bad.
Eating pussy, that's freaky.
Yeah. All they've been asking about
is Jack, Bree, like, when she, like, when a nigga, like, you know what I'm saying, down there hitting her from the back and punch her in her fucking
hair. Like, you want to step on your head.
No, that's not true.
She don't like soft niggas. Bree, like, gangster niggas with 30.
I do like a nigga that choked me up a little bit.
For real.
Not like,
like domestic violence.
Serious shit, but like, yeah, like a nigga that.
You like niggas spit in your mouth?
Yeah.
Why you let
what's
somebody spit?
What you, why you like that?
I don't know. That shit freaky. I like that shit. That shit. Like freaky.
So I'm saying, you let a nigga go like.
No, you bet not
fuck
go.
No,
why you letting him slide in
no,
that
No, it's like, you gotta be like, you gotta just like ease it in. You like, I feel
fuck?
Like the best position is like when like he on top. Like missionary or whatever, and then he just like that's like some romantic freaky shit. Like,
so spitting in your girl, I mean, in the bitch mouth is romantic.
Romantic? Yes.
I told you she fucking
bitches. Just ate some chips.
I thought flowers
no.
was romantic.
No.
Some Doritos.
No.
Doritos. Like
no.
What if he just got done eating food or
no,
shit?
No, he better not spit. No. First of all, I feel like before.
What
like,
if he just ate your ass?
That's cool. I don't care. I'm cool.
Damn.
Yeah, damn. She shit.
Fuck.
Yep.
Shit.
You got booty in your mouth?
No, first of all, a nigga's not even gonna do that. Like, just go down from eating your ass to spitting in your mouth. Like,
right after.
I'm be like, what the fuck up? But I feel like a nigga will eat your pussy and try to kiss you in the mouth, and I'm gonna let you do that because, like, what?
It's your cuckoo.
It's my coochie.
If it's your nigga or any
if
other,
it's my nigga.
What
no.
If it ain't your nigga?
I'm not even gonna lie. Like, if it's not my nigga
to,
and
she
like,
ain't kissing
try to give me head or something, I really be straight for real. Like, especially if a nigga try to eat my ass, like, I feel like. That's like, you don't even know me. Like,
Jack, she
like,
said if she fuck a nigga on the first night, she it's basically through. Like, it ain't going nowhere. Do you hear
that's
that stupid ass shit?
I hear that.
I feel what, that.
Who says some
said
shit
it's
like
not
that?
Going nowhere?
I feel like for me, like, I don't feel like it will go anywhere. Like, I just.
What if he fucked you good?
If he fucked me good, we might fuck again. But
hold on, then why'd you want to fuck?
Because I might have wanted to see how that was.
See what it is, see what it's hitting on.
But no, like, I don't even really do that.
Yeah,
like, for real,
good.
For real. On some real shit, but like if I do, like it's not going anywhere. It was just that was just because I feel like for me, sex is more like emotional based. Like I feel like if I just have sex with you, I don't like you like that. Like I don't like you like that.
Well, I thought when girls had sex with somebody, they actually
be
see
the no. I'm saying on the first.
Yeah, the women like niggas not.
No,
ass.
I'm saying like if I just have sex with you on some like we kicking it on the first day and I have sex with you, like I might like you, but it's not going nowhere. We don't have no real connection, and once we like what? once we fuck, I don't know. It's just.
That's
I'm weird. I'm a nigga.
Fun,
I'm a nigga. Like, yeah, we didn't get to like feel each other out or something. Like, I don't know what it
hey,
is.
Hey, Jack, you ever
I can't
you ever
shit.
Suck some toes before?
Suck some toes.
Yeah. Why you thinking, nigga?
A lot of comedians have foot fetish. Hey,
you got a foot fetish?
Him and Dooley.
Hell no, no.
You ain't never just look at it like
that. You do.
Who? No, I ain't never had no foot.
That's why you asking me that.
Nah, nigga, I got my feet. Somebody did just suck your toe, nigga, but I ain't never.
I just saw that.
You had an East Side girl on your toe.
West Side, we up. We up.
That girl kiss your feet,
bro. You know what's so crazy? That was her idea, bro.
It was. Yeah, you let her do it.
What?
Kiss your feet.
She kissed it.
Why you let her do that?
What the fuck you mean, nigga? West Side, we up, nigga. West
Side, we up. All right, all right.
How did you feel after the fact?
Man, I ain't gonna lie. I had a couple shots, so that shit wasn't supposed to happen.
Nigga, between your toes,
took the jam. How my girl feel about that?
Damn. How did your girl feel about that? No, like, let's be real.
I thought I was interviewing y'all.
No.
Then her beat his ass, put him in a hospital. Because
I would have beat the fuck out you.
He got the ankle lock.
What you mean? I would beat the fuck out you.
Why would you beat somebody?
Because I don't care whose idea it was.
You know what I told my girl?
My girl went.
That's
like
the closest that these bitches are getting.
Yeah, he's stepping on bitches out here. Come on.
Hold on. The boy, I told her that's the closest that these bitches will get is kissing the bottom of my fucking feet.
Oh, okay.
Come on, man.
No. Talk but still.
You come on.
Yeah, he had to. He's here. About,
nigga. That's how he be on this.
Why
song.
Would you cuss your nigga out?
What do you mean? Why would I cuss my nigga out? Why would you let this bitch kiss your feet? Well, I wouldn't like that.
I got just, cussed I wouldn't out, like though.
Because she's under me.
I got in trouble.
You like
we on top of these bitches. Come on,
man. Man, we're on you.
Right.
What you like to do?
Okay, when it comes to that kind of shit, it's non-cultural appreciation type shit, you know what I'm saying?
Man, these niggas
with the Muslims, we're not allowed
shit.
To talk about that kind of shit, you feel me? I'm just going to stay out of it, you know? My bad, bro. Anything else? Ask me anything else.
Yeah, you right.
Cool.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
My bad. It's the only cool. subject that I can't talk about.
Okay.
Is our, you ever got your woman, that's
your girl,
it.
Your girl anything ever kiss your feet? Talk?
No.
Them bitches stupid.
Yeah.
Them bitches like
LeBron James toe. LeBron James toe.
You say your feet look good?
You got corns on
what's
your
up,
shit.
What's up, nigga? Come on, we can take our shoe off right now.
We go ahead.
What's up? I bet you ain't gonna take
it. I don't know my shit. I'll take my
nigga,
shit.
Nigga,
hey.
Don't take the bitches
I don't
off
know
me,
my
nigga.
Shit ass.
Bro,
you,
hey. Stay here. Y'all
you got me fucked up. You heard the girl say, my nigga, what you mean?
Oh, shit.
My feet look better than yours.
No, I don't, bro.
Why do y'all have to
look? Look at my shit.
Jack got light skin feet.
I got light skin feet. My shit look way better than yours.
Ain't gonna lie, that nigga got me beat. Yeah, that nigga got me. That's because you a light skinned nigga, bro. What
know.
You over here hold your nose,
right,
folks?
I put lotion on my feet.
Fuck wrong with
my
you,
feet
nigga?
Don't fucking stink.
Man,
fuck
your
wrong
shit.
With you.
Nigga, my shit don't stink. Fuck you talking about? You see these bitches are brand new. Fuck you talking about?
Them baby ass shoes. What size you wear?
I 7.
Oh, damn, you got some baby.
And I got the black hammer too. Once you go snap, ain't no
kid
going
size.
Back.
What's that? What you telling me that for?
You right. Yeah, I'm right.
Yeah, my girl. Pause, nigga. Pause. Super pause, bro.
Hey, hold the fuck up. Hold on, bro. This nigga feet is pale as shit, bro.
Both y'all feet is pale.
I ain't no barefoot nigga. I don't like
your shit white as
once
pale.
I get out
your
the shower, I put my
fuck.
Socks on.
My shit look good.
No, you got me beat, bro. I just don't like my second toe.
I don't even put lotion on it or nothing.
Hey, you got him feeling some toe. I just don't like
my
second toe.
I wanted to tell you something, though. Your funniest fucking video that you did was the fucking one with the roaches. Like,
oh, yeah.
When
oh,
I
that
tell
roach
you,
dance is crazy.
Had
that
me
roach
cracking
dance is crazy.
The fuck
hell, yeah.
up, crying, laughing.
Yeah.
Like, that shit had me crying. Yeah.
Which one?
The roaches.
The one with
the
roaches.
Bitches. Yeah. Hey, you have you ever, you know.
That happened in real life.
At your young age, you know.
No.
You never, so
but
you
I, you feel me?
What was that? And you ain't never had one with ants?
No, it never happened, but I done, shit, my family, them man, roaches. I done been through that.
And you used to spend the night
I
over there, too.
I went in his house,
yeah, and I
you hated it, motherfucker.
Can't sleep with them bitches around, dog.
Hey, no, you know the worst shit when you go get them dishes and that motherfucker.
Man, them bitches be so fast, nigga.
The roaches.
Man. Roaches. You never been in the house with roaches?
I was about to say, like, in the summertime, I never been in the house with roaches, like, growing up or nothing like that. But in the summertime, I was with my homegirls. I had to pee so bad. We on the east side. She like,
see,
oh,
y'all on the east side.
We on the east side.
I'm sorry, east side. But we was on the west side.
Taco Bell. Look, we on the east side, and she like, you can stop at my uncle's house real quick. So I'm like, all right, bet. You know, I got to pee bad as fuck. I go up to the door. I see, like, roaches, like, on the porch or whatever. I'm not, like, thinking nothing of it. Then they open the door. I see roaches everywhere.
Oh, you see roaches on the porch?
Wait, this is last year?
On the porch?
This was last year,
2023, in the summertime.
Yeah, I don't know they still make
roaches in
2023. So I walk in the crib. Like, I'm seeing roaches and shit. I gotta pee so bad, y'all.
You still
so
pee.
I'm just like,
you
no,
still
I did
pee.
Not
yes,
pee.
The fuck you
I
did.
I swear on my kid's life. I tried to make it through the house. But when I opened the bathroom door, y'all, bro, it was roaches every fucking where.
How many?
Bro, like everywhere. Like baby roaches, like big roaches, like, damn. It was, like everywhere. And I just turned around and I walked out. This bitch gonna say,
damn.
This bitch gonna say, you didn't even pee. She talking about, what was it? The roaches. I'm like,
she knew
the
bitches were there.
She talking about, don't talk about my family. She talking about, don't talk about my family. They had this house for a long time. Bitch, I wouldn't give a fuck. I peed outside.
What they got to do having a house for a long time?
Hey, we
nah, it was a friend of a friend. It wasn't my friend.
And for the people out there, nigga, this shit is live. This shit is not pre-recorded. This shit is the real deal, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You heard what V said, nigga. It's the real thing, nigga. Fuck is you talking about?
New York got them fucking. Detroit ain't shit compared to. Bro, I had a
how you
story.
Ever fucked the.
I'm taking a shit in New York one time. Almost got fucking finessed by a roach.
You listen, that don't sound right. You taking a shit and you almost got eight.
No. Come on, man.
Hold on. What you say? Say
hold
that again.
On. Not to do that, but let me tell you about these motherfuckers.
What you mean?
Who? Who? What motherfuckers, bro?
Ask him what you do.
Snap on some racist shit.
Ask him. No, I'm not. Nigga, I love my nigga. I love my Arabs. You got me fucked up, nigga. Yeah. Nigga, ask him what he do with his left hand.
What?
What do you do with your left hand?
No, you want to know this.
I put APs on.
I'm scared
to ask. I put APs and paddocks on my
left hand. Bro, you ain't going to tell him? You don't want to talk about that?
No, we can talk about it. Hey.
Okay,
look. Hold on. See, he's making it seem like it's a ritual.
I'm going to explain it first. Fuck that. Man, bro,
don't believe him.
They think because we use tissue and shit, we nasty. So they
nasty
wipe,
as
they,
shit.
They wipe their hand with. They
we
wipe
use tissue
shit
after
with their left
dry.
Hand. They don't use tissue. They use their bare hand and wipe their
shit.
What? We got machines now, bro. That was some prerequisite type
you
shit.
Use your hand.
Use his hand. Guys.
Look, Jack.
I hope shake your hand?
Get him, Jack.
What
you did.
Hand sanitizer?
Wait a minute. What machine can wipe
bro.
Your ass
no,
for you?
Hold on, bro.
I'm serious, nigga.
Let me
where the hell? You ain't got to wash my hands, bro.
She better use it.
Hey, he gave you that water. You got the aquapana. Hold on. You didn't see the particles in
you
the water?
You drinking a booty water.
You didn't see them particles floating around and shit?
You drinking a booty water.
Bro, I'm not lying,
hold on. Let me explain myself because he make it sound crazy. All
right, go ahead, bro.
Look, anywhere else other than America, right? People wash their ass with water or a wipe, my boy. When people just use tissue and nothing else, it's like pouring pop on your hand and drying it with a napkin.
What you use?
We got a bidet. We got the gun. We got the spray gun. You know what I'm saying? We got wipes. Or, you know, if nothing's available, you got
to
use the handy hand.
No.
I'm
away
with these
so you be able to go to the side like this.
I have a question.
Yeah, but look, if it ain't nothing, if you don't got wipes or whatever, you
got
to use the handy hand, my dog. Only your left hand, though. Because you
I
eat
have
your
a
right.
Question. You just said if you use tissue. Okay,
nasty.
I feel you like it's leaving particles on your ass.
Disgusting.
Okay.
Fuck the particles.
Okay, cool.
The shit's still on your ass.
Disgusting. Hey, what?
Let's discuss.
That's because you got hair in your ass.
So
go
you
ahead.
Think that using
why you
your
about
hand.
My ass with your sus ass? Go ahead.
You think that using your hand would be better than using tissue? Because now it's on your hand.
That's
nice.
And
now it's not even. Listen, first of all, your hand.
We
got to
be that motherfucker.
Day you just press the button and
your
why
hand
you ain't
is not
me,
even cleaning your ass. It's still shit in your ass.
You ain't
no,
even
okay,
you
look, then
up.
You use the napkin after. But look, let me
after?
Tell you something. Hold on, look, I'm gonna take my glasses off
I'm
for this.
So
he's
listen,
serious.
So,
did you know about this?
No. You thought I knew about this?
Hold on.
He
hey,
did, and
hey,
he
hey.
Didn't even say nothing.
You guys talking about me like I'm a rapist right now. Hold on, let me
say.
Hold on, bro. I ain't no pedophile, bro. I just wash my ass the right way.
Look at that. Hey, look. Hold on, what you do, Jack?
Hold on.
Do it again.
Bree, can I ask you something?
No, for real.
If you pour pop on your hand, right? And you just put napkin on it.
I don't care what you
explain. It ain't sticky after?
I don't care what you explain to me. That's nasty. I don't care how you explain it. That's nasty,
that's nasty,
bro.
Dog, we got a bidet.
But listen.
The bidet, you press the button and wash your ass for you, bro.
Oh, like the button on the toilet?
And then you use napkin. No, it's not the faucet.
Oh, he said you use your bare hand.
You if it ain't there, what you gonna do?
Man, that nigga be using
so
that
so what
shit.
Do you do?
You grab water, but you now let me explain something else.
Explain it.
We don't shit like Americans, right?
What?
Americans got shitty booties, right?
What do you got?
Hold on, nigga. What you
got? I got a clean ass. Let me tell you right now. Okay, so.
You got it. Pause.
I ain't got no.
Pause. Hey, back
pause.
Yeah, we talking
pause.
About
pause. My bad, bro. The nah. Toilets back home is circling
yeah,
on the
bro,
floor,
we don't
right?
want to get too much on your ass. We just saying
I'm
the
saying,
way you wipe your
the
hand,
way we shit, all. It ain't no shit on your ass because we stand up on the toilet kind of thing, right? It's complicated.
Dude,
but,
show me. No homo. Show
okay,
me.
Look, I'll show you.
No homo.
Hey, I get on camera.
Hold on. What you mean you ain't getting on camera?
All right, the camera got me.
No, you got to
get
on camera.
Don't get in front of the camera,
nigga. They want to see this
oh,
shit.
Oh, yeah,
nah,
right
bro,
there. Move. Right there. Move. Act
that's
like you
why the chair there.
No, he got to act
oh,
like he's
shit.
Oh, he got to
do it on the chair.
Shut up, look. Alright, I just don't want to step on my boy Dean's chair, you know what I'm saying?
But man, look, man, step on the chair.
He's stepping! That shit nasty. Show us. Show, fuck that. Show us. Hey, Dean, we got you. Y'all step. We'll play the cleaning bill. Step on.
The natural way scientists say that you're supposed to shit. That's why they give you that thing to step on. It's a step stool, and you step, and you do it like that.
They say you're supposed to
but slide. But how you wipe? How you wipe?
Like your legs be on the toilet.
It's a step. No, no. So if you don't got the thingy, but
they
you
can't
the thing,
see
it's like
you,
one
man.
Feet, it's like
oh,
1 feet
can't
high,
see
right?
You. You gotta get in the camera.
It's fuck like, it, just fuck it.
Yeah.
Look, look. Hey, it's 1 feet high. You step on it with both your feet, so your legs are not on the floor no more. They're up.
You in front of the camera.
Oh yeah, the camera, cause the camera on you. Damn, he a
stinking booty ass nigga.
Yeah, so
yeah, we off that. We off that. You use your hand, you nasty.
Hey,
then he said you shook
you
his
use
hand.
Tissue and no you water, so it's still shit on your ass
okay.
After you're done.
I'm too high for this.
That's disgusting.
He say nothing left.
Hey, you right-handed or left-handed?
Talking about your ass, bro.
No, I'm right-handed.
I don't keep talking about his ass.
You can't wash your hand with your right. They say you can only wash your hand with the left, right? And you can only eat with your right. You can't eat with your left hand. All right,
all right,
that's enough of that booty shit,
because
the devil's with the left. There's some complicated
shit, bro. That's enough of that stinking ass booty shit.
You guys won't understand, bro. It just sound crazy to y'all.
Yeah, because, yeah, your shit different.
Yeah, call Dooley.
Yeah,
bro.
It's like different call.
Dooley got my back.
Dooley on the live.
But yeah,
he
I never heard
shit.
Of that though. What you said?
That shit. That
Dooley
shit crazy,
funny
man.
Got my back. Hey.
That shit crazy.
Crazy.
Every country they watch. Just America, they brainwash you guys to think a tissue.
No, maybe they brainwash you to think that you should use your
shit.
Hand. Y'all still
nigga,
got tissue. What you got the tissue?
We use the tissue to dry the water.
What?
You don't put water on your booty. You don't wash your ass with water. How the fuck?
Yes, I do. But I'm saying.
No, you don't.
I use a rag to wash my ass, but
when you shower.
Yes.
After you take a shit, though, how you do it?
I use toilet paper. All right,
bro.
But
you just
want to.
We don't want to talk about your butt. All right,
bro. Finish it, because you're making us sound crazy.
Do it with toilet paper.
Hands is
crazy. Until there ain't no more shit left on the toilet paper.
So no water, just toilet paper.
Yeah.
All right, so if
we
you,
probably should
like
use
I said,
a little bit of
shit,
water.
Hey, put shit on your hands.
Every night, every morning, you good.
Hey, Jack, put shit on your hand. Wipe it with a napkin. Put shit on your hand. Wipe it with a napkin. Guess what? When you sweat, them shit little particles coming back.
I'm not
gonna
put shit on my hands.
Nasty.
Why would I do that? What I'm gonna put shit on my hands for?
So you can see if your ass being clean or not. You can't smell your ass from your face.
Why are you putting shit on your hands?
You crazy? You tripping?
You gotta
figure out if you smell like shit or not.
You tweaking around this
I'm
bitch?
Hell no. This shit is funny.
Bree
says
she high. Bree, what you high on? Bree,
don't ask me that.
You do drugs, Bree?
Hey, do you? Hey, Jack, you like girls that do drugs?
Them, no.
you,
cause
you, I'm saying you made the perk 30
10,
shit go viral.
Hey,
shout out to my
I
nigga
was just
YNJ.
Around.
I'm saying, but do you, what if a bitch come to you? Well, allegedly,
uh-huh.
You know, in your own world, if a girl was to come to one of your mans or something off of perk 30,
hypothetically speaking,
like would you be like, nigga, hit that bitch, or you be like, nah, that bitch high as hell?
Would I tell my mans hit it?
Yeah,
shit, yeah, he could do what the fuck he
off
wanted.
Off the 30,
he could. I'm not. I don't
Okay, well, we're not gonna act like I take perks.
No,
we're perks.
Not saying Bree no. take.
Okay, you
we
said
just
you said
he said any
perks.
Niggas take perks all day,
I don't take
and
perks.
They still be the bitches still be fucking with them.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
I don't know.
No,
I guess.
How like would you know? You ain't gonna know if someone's
off perks. Yeah, no, niggas act weird as hell off perks. Like,
cause she want to keep fucking off that perk, right? Am I right? Not saying Bree take, but I know. I'm saying, girl.
Oh, I don't know. Because
I'm saying,
I don't take
niggas,
perks.
Don't they say perks make you last?
They
long?
Say, yeah, guys that I know that.
Jack,
take
you
perks,
be,
oh,
no, we,
Jack, you be using perks to last long?
Nah, bro. Last time I was on perks, nigga.
Oh, so you
I
did
got
do perks?
I got prescribed.
And you sold them bitches.
I had surgery and shit. Yeah, I was selling them bitches to my cousin. That nigga used to bring me food over, like, yeah, I got the shit. You want some White Castle? Just to get the perks and shit.
Damn, so but he gave you food for the script?
Food, I think money too.
This nigga Jack was getting ripped off.
Damn, you had.
I ain't give a fuck about that shit, but nigga, I was taking them bitches. Damn, I was hooked on them bitches.
How you feel though?
When I ain't had no weed, you
that's
feel
how they fuck
it,
people up.
But I knew not to take them bitches every day though. I like when I ain't had no weed and wanted to get high. I'm like, man, let me pop one of these. You feel me? But no, I ain't never been hooked off that shit though. Like these other niggas. Like,
no, I done see the nigga, bro. I pulled up.
Bitches
nigga.
Be doing coke.
Yeah, bitches.
So
this
another thing
bitches
too that I this
coke,
another
man.
Thing that I do want to say. You feel me? Serious deal, shit, man. Stop these drugs, bro.
Yeah, stop
if you got
drugs,
if you got
sure.
a friend and you letting them do these drugs, you letting them abuse that shit, bro. You a fucking goofy,
hell
bro.
Yeah.
You a lame ass friend
definitely.
For letting your friend kill their
no
body
more.
Like that, man.
Definitely.
So don't let y'all friends be out here doing them drugs, bro. If they want to smoke a little weed,
fact.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Smoke. All right, cool, but taking serious drugs, bro. A lot of people dying that from that shit. Ain't
cool, and they got fake Fetty pills that be killing niggas on the first fucking pill, bro.
Kids, do not take drugs. You can do the perky dance, but don't take no perks. I wasn't trying to influence y'all to take
but
perks.
But you did influence a lot of motherfuckers to take them drugs.
No, not to. But I'm
dancing.
That ain't my song.
It was just funny shit.
That was Wine J shit.
Do you like a girl like, how you feel about motherfucking bitches that like to roll up all day and smoke weed all day?
With the black lip. Like,
I'm coughing saying, like, all the time and shit.
Do you like a female that's gonna smoke and like, I'm talking about like a nigga like rolling.
I don't be
back.
Liking that.
Stop that's, at the store. I need some wood.
Yeah, that's a turn off for real.
That's a turn off. Bree, you smoke a lot of weed?
I used to. I don't really smoke like that no more.
It's a turn off a little bit.
Yeah, I don't smoke like that no more. Like
smoke
on some heavy
all
shit,
damn day.
Yeah, because what the fuck are you thinking all day?
Because you know when you smoke, nigga, like,
oh, the cigarettes? No, hell no. Yes.
Yeah, what, cigarettes?
Eating hot Cheetos. Yeah, Cheetos.
That's what you was talking about?
Nah, I was talking about wood.
Hey, all that shit is with the same girls.
Yeah, man. Hey, man. But y'all, man, this shit was good. This shit was fun, man.
Hold
you know
on,
what
bro.
I'm saying?
Hold
what,
on. Bro, I got what? The pupcake for you, my boy. It's that exclusive Yemeni shit. You know I always got that exclusive, my boy.
I don't want
shit
from your hand.
Hey, come on, man.
I'm sorry.
Jack, we gotta have a discussion after the podcast, dog. Hey, don't
man,
let him trick you, bro.
Tell your fucking pupcake they better sponsor this
motherfucker. Man, I got Yemeni Snickers in this bitch,
man,
too.
And all that shit brown, like shit.
Like shit.
Hey, I was getting you a
it
case of aquaponic waters and shit, too,
I don't want
Jack.
No case.
I'll deliver them to you. I won't touch them, bro.
Hey, man, this was a good-ass episode, man. Everybody, man, I appreciate everybody coming on this motherfucker, man. We're gonna wrap it up. We're talking with the motherfucking dog. Y'all already know what the fuck going on, nigga. We sliding and gliding. We ain't hiding. How does podcast out right now? Y'all see how we coming, motherfucker, on Jesus, son of God, my mama and them, nigga, RIP, my
come
baby
on,
Kenny,
man.
Nigga. Come on, man.
Come on,
yeah.
I'm about to say, you forgot to say, yeah.